What? Fireflies?
Get down!
Oh! Who the fuck are these guys?
You asshole!
Stay the fuck back! Joel? Put your arm around me. I think we're safe. Joel? Joel? Shit. Joel, here. Oh, get up. You gotta tell me what to do. Come on. You gotta get up. Joel? Riley?
Ow. I landed on my hip.
What the hell? I thought I was bitten.
I know. It was kind of awesome. You're not gonna kill me, are you?
I haven't seen you, and I don't even know how long.
45 days? Well, 46, technically. Wanna know what I've been up to?
All this time, I thought you were dead.
Yeah. Here. Look.
No way.
Still no roommate? I had to sleep under Liz for 3 years, and you know how bad that girl smelled.
You're a firefly.
You still have it up. What? What are you doing?
I'm making sure I don't get caught with a firefly in my room.
Relax. There are no soldiers on the entire floor.
Here, congrats.
Hey. Are we cool?
Are we cool?
I disappeared and you're mad.
Yeah.
And I owe you an explanation. Let's get out of here and I'll tell you all about it.
It's almost morning, and I have military drills. You know, where we learn how to kill fireflies.
Put some pants on and let's go.
I'm so dumb.
Well, come on. When have we ever gotten into trouble?
Shit. Come on, give me something. Here we go. Okay, I'm gonna put you on your side. Jesus.
Huh.
I should buy us some time. I'll find something to stitch you up, okay? Callus, keep an eye on him. I'll be back in a flash. Promise. first aid kit. How the fuck do I get inside? Pharmacist. Maybe he's got a key. Of course, everything's picked clean. Anything? Anything? Nothing. Did you just swallow the pills and leave the bottle? God. Thirty-five right, three left, 31 right. That worked. Jump out at me. Go ahead and fucking do it. Come to life. Nothing. Where is it? Oh, key. Key. Pharmacy. Let's do it. Military helicopter. That's gotta have something. Hang in there, Joel. No sutures. Well, at least I can use this. Here we go. Hurry! Up here!
Close, huh? You're kind of fast there. I'm impressed.
Thanks.
Well, come on. Up we go.
So, how did you find them?
The fireflies?
Yeah.
Remember that firefly you bit and stole his gun?
Yeah, I remember him.
That's Trevor. I saw him walking down the street, so I tailed his ass. I follow him into this alley, and all these fireflies ambush me. They took me right to their hideout. To Marlene.
Were you scared?
Terrified. I thought this time she would actually shoot me. But instead, she just says, "What took you so long?" She was expecting me.
And she just made you a firefly?
Something like that. That whole almost killing me thing was a test. She wanted to know I was committed.
Oh. Speak of the devil.
She asks about you.
Really?
She says you remind her of your mom.
Well, she'd know more than me.
Come on. We're making good time. Who do you hang out with these days?
I don't know. No one really.
What about Tino and the rest of the guys? How are they doing?
Riley, those are your friends.
But you talk to them.
Yeah, I guess. Have you found the light yet?
Oh, har har.
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't mean to offend your people. So what? You buy into this whole thing now?
All I know is that I'm not a soldier. Days, my ass. People are getting infected all the time. They just do a good job of hiding it.
You've run into more infected?
As part of my initiation, they actually made me kill this. You know, let's talk about something else.
All right.
Shit, hide!
Man, sorry. I'm a bit jumpy lately.
Careful, it's wet.
Hey, so maybe I should join the Fireflies.
Ellie, that was the first thing I asked my mom. She wants you safe at that stupid school. I'm not even supposed to come see you.
Why does she care?
She's worried I'll get you into trouble.
Whatever. I can get into trouble just fine on my own.
Oh, I know.
Hey, remember the first time I brought you here?
What are we doing here, Riley?
I have a surprise for you.
What? Is it a dinosaur?
Maybe.
I'll be your friend again if it's a dinosaur.
He'll just have to wait and see.
You still saving up for that vacation?
Every penny.
You? Every penny.
Hey, what did we end up picking?
Hello, surfing in LA?
That's right. Surfing in LA. Come on, let's keep going.
can't believe Winston's gone.
You heard?
Yeah. Do you know how it happened?
I don't know.
Let's see what he left us.
Really? What? Is this Winston? Man, guy used to be handsome.
Bingo.
Want some?
Sure.
Watch out, that's not beer.
Please. Oh! Oh my god! Oh, here. It's disgusting.
Told you. Cheers, Winston.
Ooh.
That's strong. Come on. What happened to Princess?
I assumed after Winston died, they took her. Poor horse. She's probably out there, terrified.
Man. Ellie, help me lift this. Come on, we don't have a lot of time here.